All right, we're in here for round three.
We're on the draw this time. It's a little unlucky.
Yeah, but, you know, I think we got all these vials. Like, we can keep one at one and one at two.
Do you think the Wanda Wine Hub is worth the risk playing turn one if it might come into play tapped?
I think it almost certainly will come into play tapped, so I think we should play Shivan Reef. Shivan Reef,
just play around it.
Yeah.
Okay. Good logic.
I mean, if we want to play Wanda Wine Hub turn one, Temple of Epiphany is strictly better. But we get to find out what our opponent's playing, so whether we need to go for the land strategy or not. Wow.
Ooh, Arid Mesa.
It's completely blank. We do another Aether Vial. Wow, this is going to be a strong attacking game. I think next turn we're going to try and play the Wander Wide Hub for have triple vial.
I think it might work.
It might.
All right. Holofound. Looks like blue-white red again.
I hope so. We can redeem ourselves.
And most versions of Blur, I don't play Geist, so our deck is well positioned against it.
Okay, here's the line. Now we just drew. No, we have to tank.
Okay, tank.
Just be like, tank. Play the vial, no other land.
Alright, we don't have a second land. Will our second vial resolve? Alright, Wander Wine Hub?
Yeah, gamble.
I messed it up again!
You're so smart.
Man, one day I'll learn the ways, but not today.
Alright, that's all you get. You can't come into play tapped. We could have had another vial in play. Next turn, instead, all we're going to get to do is play two vials.
Colonnade.
Surprise!
I'm going to activate the other vial as well and put in nothing.
Yeah, I agree.
Just maybe bait out a little trick bind.
What is he targeting?
Whatever.
I think we should counter that using...
Curse Catcher. We got him.
Use our vial.
Alright, good play. And no.
What happened if you click yes and just don't have anything to play?
It's too high risk. Maybe Moto would bug out or something.
I kind of hope that it would.
Ooh, Master Waves, great draw.
It's exactly what we needed.
Spring Seas snap.
On top. Yeah. Now play another vial and then another vial.
Should we play around Vendalion Creek? I don't think so.
No, I don't think so either.
Alright, we got four vials. What are you gonna do about it? I hope our opponent casts Shatterstorm. Or Detention Sphere, preferably.
Detention Sphere would be lovely.
Alright.
Use the one first.
Zero. Okay. No, that will give it away. That's a joke. One first. Our opponent has Clicky, they might use it. Alright, two. Put in Lord. Now a couple zeros are coming.
No, we don't even priority.
Ooh, Snatchcatcher.
Snatchcatcher.
Alright, bye-bye.
Goodbye, Lord. My Lord. Goodbye.
Alright, all of our vials are growing up.
We're going to end up keeping the one last one at one, right?
Yeah.
So we'll have one, two, three, four.
We might want to have two on two. Let's try to get the steam vents. Or is it the colonnade?
No, I think the steam vents. We'll draw another way to turn colonnade into island later.
Boil.
Oh, baby.
Maybe we should target the colonnade.
Maybe we should have. Hindsight is always 20/20, J-Con.
That's what they all say. So you want 1, 2, 3, 4?
I think so. I don't know. I think we definitely want a four, right? We could keep the one on two and just have 2/2s instead of the three.
Yeah,
if
one,
we draw Thassa, we can
only 1/3
we could potentially cast it.
Alright, which one is this? This is the three, that one's going up. Then the two, that one can stay. Then the two will go up. And then one will stay. Alright, so we're good at perfect draw.
We get rewarded.
Hopefully draw another Silver Gill Adept. And it adds to our devotion. Boil.
Even better. I think we should pass the turn.
I agree. I really, really want to draw land, but sometimes you just don't get what you want. You
can't always get what you want.
Vendilion Creek.
That resolves who do you target.
When we target us, I will respond.
When you target us, there's a fuss. You click yes, please.
Alright, three elementals. Boil or boil?
Surprise! They decided to decline to take boil. I'm surprised.
That's unfortunate.
Kills three of their lines.
Alright, our opponent will probably just activate Colonnade this turn and bash us.
That sounds like a very good plan for them.
Shadow of Doubt. Alright, that's fine. Path. Wow. If only we had a land to fight.
They've Shadow of Doubted us anyways.
So. Okay. Yeah, never mind. We really should. I think we should add one mountain to the deck. Or an island. Brock or no?
No Brock. We need to have a Merfolk in case we draw Aquatext Will.
Somewhat valid. Alright. I think this is a good matchup, but it's just not going our way. Do you think we drew one too many vials?
I think we drew three too many vials.
Mutavault.
Oh, yes. Just what we wanted. I think we attack. See what happens. Or do you want to block?
I am going to attack.
Okay. I agree.
I'm going to boil immediately.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to make them use their lands on their turn?
Yeah, that makes sense. If they have leak, I don't want them to colonize us.
Yeah.
Boil. What's it gonna be? Helix. Alright, we still managed to kill three lands. We have too much mana.
Also, our opponent drew a lot of non-island lands. Unfortunate. We're gonna get our mutual destroyed. I think we need a thirst for knowledge in this deck. What do you think?
Ooh, Manamo. You know what I'm thinking?
No. Wait till their turn.
Oh, okay.
Actually, no. Should wait for them to attack. Yeah, I agree.
Okay.
Let them know the fear.
Just send a little message. You don't want to mess with Manamo.
Wait, before damage.
Activations. Hold. Alright. Does it work like Maze of It? No, it doesn't.
That would be a very strong magic card. No, it was still one.
All these vials, too many triggers.
Are they vials of your tears?
Yes. From
how many crappy cards we've drawn?
Okay. Alright, let's win the next game.
I think we can too. And I think our sideboard plan is actually great. We just got very unlucky.
Alright.
Okay, Boiling Seas.
Remind me again.
Boiling Seas has got to come in. Dispel.
Okay. Besage you.
Yeah.
But second Besage you?
Just one, I think. What do you think?
I want two.
Okay. At Seas Claim.
And Spell Pierce.
Yeah. Well, let's do it. I don't think we did last time. That maybe it was a mistake.
Well, we might cut it in the end. We'll cut one Mutavault or two?
I think two. What do you think?
Sure. And let's get one vial.
Two.
Okay. And from there, what are we going to cut?
The Temporal Mastery came out last time, I think.
That's so sad.
I know.
Is it going to be Master Waves or Tide Shape or Mystic?
The Mystic, probably.
All right, one Mystic down.
Or maybe we want to take out Dacra Mystic.
Ooh, instead. Dacra Mystic. Goodbye, Dacra. All right, we'll be back for game two.